I was sexually abused and tortured since I was 18. My abuser would convince the police in his manipulative way that I was a crack addict who had just left the psych ward. I fled to California. Over the course of the next 2 years, I stayed at 20 psychiatric units for bipolarism and panic disorder, exacerbated by my homelessness and PTSD. I was living in a dark world of terror. Today, after living in supportive housing for almost 16 years, I've obtained my KSAT-T, achieved a master's degree from John Jay. I am now a domestic violence educator, researcher, and advocate. I'm on a mission to help survivors of violence access supportive housing. I now work with clinicians, law enforcement, legal teams, politicians, and the media to facilitate workshops in communities on the barriers for people with coexisting addictions and co-occurring disorders. So today, I do not hate myself as a victim. Sharing my story brings sunshine to the many other victims and advocates in the universe, giving them hope, inspiration, empowerment for our journey ahead. There is nothing more powerful or meaningful than saving lives, because an ounce of trauma is worth a pound of cure.